Cockroaches singing and dancing on video? Health inspectors say not a problem. How about robot cockroaches in a laboratory? Again, not a problem. But real live cockroaches in the sink at this Charlotte restaurant? Well, that is a problem. A big problem for the Fan Huang Cafe on Central Avenue, especially after restaurant health inspectors saw one cafe employee touching a roach to wash it down the drain, then not washing his hands before touching the single-serve knives, forks, and spoons. Inspectors also saw two roaches crawling in separate areas of the cafe kitchen. That's why Fan Huang is this week's worst restaurant with a score of 77. That's a C, as in, well, you know. But the cockroaches weren't the only thing wrong at Fan Huang. How about the raw meat stored near the dirty clothes and the newspapers? Now we're across town at the other restaurant on our worst list this week. It's the Beatty's Ford Mart on Beatty's Ford Road. We bought this bacon inside the mart. They say they slice their own meats here, but when the inspectors were here, they said the slicer inside this store was dirty. Beatty's Ford Mart scores an 81 this week. That's a B, as in, by the way, where do they keep these French fries at Beatty's Ford Mart? Well, we followed the store manager back to the cooler, where the inspectors say just look for that whole raw turkey, and then look down. This is where the turkey is being stored over the French fries.
Now, everything here, as you can see, is wrapped.
Was the inspector wrong?
I won't say wrong. It's some of the things that we have to take care of.
But while the manager adds things are cleaner now, that B rating, still on the wall. Topping this week's A-list of best restaurants is Topper's Pizza on University City Boulevard with a score of 101. The D&V Cafe at the Department of Social Services also scores an A-rated 101. And the Chick-fil-A at Carolina Place Mall gets a 100 this week. And that's this week's Eat, Drink, and Be Wary. I'm Jeff Sonier.